Sorry.
Thank you, Mr. President. I got a question to both the acting speaker and the president of the Senate. But I'd like to backtrack and ask you first a question when you open the floor. You mentioned about $2 million that some of these lawyers are going to ask from our retirement fund for the payment to pay it back, take it out of that fund. Ladies and gentlemen, wake up. Wake up because I'm not playing with you. For any lawyer that wants to keep us paying them, the money comes from our retirement fund that belongs to us. If some of these people want the lawyer to represent them, let them pay out of their own pocket. But you don't touch my pension to pay the lawyer to represent you. That's the problem. Because if they touch the retirement fund pension, it belongs to you, and only one person is represented by the lawyer. Remember, our retirement fund will not last more than 2 years now. And if they keep on sucking and sucking our retirement fund, it won't last another year. Are you satisfied with that? I'm sorry, Mr. President, but I still got the question to
ask.
Mr. President, Paul, elected speaker, is there a way that you could make a resolution to introduce for a law and send it to the governor in case he is willing to sign that whoever asks a lawyer to represent the retirement fund members don't touch the majority of the retirement fund members, only your pension for asking the lawyer to should be made available to pay that lawyer. I pay more than double most of the people that earn because of my overtime. And you want to say that you want to touch my pension? Forget it.